Hey friends, I have to tell you something that's super exciting to me. So, I have been e having a lot of emails from people recently that have like decided that Amazon might not be for them, or they're doing that, but they also have other interests, other talents, other ways, and they're asking, what's some other ways that you can make money online as a side hustle, or maybe just something that you're really interested in or you're good at? So, some of you guys are good at design, maybe you're good at writing, maybe you're interested in starting a podcast for whatever reason. I know a lot of us are multi-passionate. It's not just about let's make some side money and quit our 9 to 5, but some of you guys are just like multi-passionate. You want to talk about different things. You want to write different things. You're thinking maybe you want to design shirts for Amazon merch or something, but like, what are these other legitimate ways to make money? And so I did a little search and I found this thing called Side Hustle Toolbox. And I don't know if you guys know who Chris Green is. He's like the retail arbitrage godfather. Kind of taught me a lot of what I knew about Amazon and how I got started. And that came up in my search, and he's selling one of his merch classes in this Side Hustle Toolbox. And so I looked into the toolbox, and guys, I got super excited about this. There is 33 different e-courses in this Side Hustle Toolbox, and it's only $50, $49. The total value of this entire it's like a Mac Daddy, like college courses, like all these different courses put together, and different courses that to take from anywhere from Pinterest to personal finance to how to succeed on Etsy, how to set up your Shopify store in 3 hours. So, you guys, I bought this Side Hustle Toolbox, and I wanted to show you some of the things that are on there because this is $50 and buys you so many different courses. This is like the online college for like all the different things you want. So I wanted to show you kind of what's in here so that if you have interest or a desire to make some money other ways, or you know, you're doing some e-commerce and you like that, but you're kind of bored and it's like, okay, that makes money, but I like to be creative, or I want to learn more about how to pin my Amazon store items into Pinterest so that more people get interested in that. Maybe you want to freelance writing a blog, whatever it is, this Side Hustle Toolbox has everything you need to get started, all these different be beginner courses. It's super awesome. So I wanted to show you what this is and what I have found to be the most interesting for me and why I bought this. And also, like, so okay, here's one here that's called On Pins and Needles. Regularly $27 to help you pin things to Pinterest for your target audience. You can different Canva templates, and then maybe if you're interested in perhaps creating some sort of online course, here's for our Etsy friends. If you have an Etsy store or you make something that you would want to start an Etsy store, there's all these different courses that come with this. Hello, mompreneurs, helping you get organized and stay organized, and how to use Trello and all these different things. So I just wanted to show you how awesome this was. For $49, there's 33 different courses. This one is how to launch a podcast in 8 weeks. It doesn't have to cost $1 million. I know you guys like podcasts. And then there's some personal finance, the things about blogs. And then, of course, here's Chris's course that he's offering to Merch by Amazon, how to design, how to do Kindle Direct Publishing. Normally a $50 course. You get all of these courses for this. You guys, I am so excited. I already bought this and downloaded it. You're also going to see something. I know freelance too. Freelancing. Do you know how to freelance? Do you have something that you can offer? There's things about voiceovers, how to start your first side hustle, Amazon and e-commerce. You guys are in e-commerce. Shopify. All these different things that are here. There's over 33 different templates, courses, ebooks, succeeding with side hustles, helping you network to make sure all these amazing creators have come into this. And I wanted to show you a sneak peek of something else. Guess who also has a course in here? That's right. Start FBA today. So once I found out about this and I bought the last side hustle toolbox, and I've already dug into a couple of them. The Pinterest one is off the hook, you guys. But this is also in there too. So if you are considering starting Amazon or you haven't started Amazon yet, my Start FBA Today course is also included in this. This is normally $100. And if you buy the side hustle toolbox, not only do you get this, but you get all these other things. I bought this myself the last time they ran it because I thought it was super awesome. You guys, do you have a business plan? If you don't have a business plan, this course here will help you build your business plan. And why do you need one? Because if you ever decide to sell your business or you want to get financing for your business, having a business plan is essential. So even here, this $97 course on how to write your business plan, a lot of these are shorter, maybe an hour or two of content, but they're so good. So I can't tell you enough how much I loved the side hustle, the side hustle toolbox. So if you want side hustle toolbox, mommyincome.com/infostack. I'm telling you, even one of these courses is worth the $50 you'll spend. And honestly, you can go out to dinner for $50. You can maybe, you know, go to the movies with a couple of people, or literally you can have almost $5,000 of different e-courses for different interests. Because, you know, we all don't just sell on Amazon, right? We want to do other things and we have a desire to learn other things. And one of my favorite ones too, for even Amazon related, is how to do your direct Kindle direct publishing, creating merch by Amazon, shirt designs, and people design those pop sockets and different things that you can also do through Amazon's direct publishing, but also how to set up a Shopify store. All these different things are in this side hustle toolbox. So if you've got other interests or you're just looking for some really, really inexpensive, awesome training courses for different things, even like beginner levels, this is amazing. You could literally watch one of these every day or maybe once a week or once a month for probably 6 months or so. There's so much content here. And for $49, I totally bought it. I also bought the cheat sheet that they sell with it as well, because it helps you kind of organize what information you want to watch first. So I was super, super stoked about this. I've already dug into the Pinterest course, which I think is phenomenal. And I just want you guys to be aware that this is available until July 27th. So make sure that you jump in on it. mommyincome.com/infostack will help you to get there. Of course, use my link. I get a tiny bit of commission. I have to tell you that out loud. I get a tiny bit of commission if you guys buy from my link. So mommyincome.com/infostack and go get your info stack. And I would love to hear your feedback. Let me know which one appealed to you most and we can talk about it. Cause of course, when I get jazzed about something, I could talk about it for hours. So you guys make sure you jump into mommyincome.com/infostack, get some education, get some good e-courses, read some books, and really just take your business to the next level with a little bit of education. And I hope you'll be as excited as me about it. So see you next time, guys.